Whatever you think of these damned Turks, you cannot call them weaklings. Their army must have marched across the whole bloody desert in about 10 days, under this burning sun. Right now, they occupy the far bank of our precious canal. I can see them watching us like wolves. Tomorrow, we shall be upon them like the devil.
The Ottomans are threatening the Suez Canal, the bloodline of our empire. First, we must overrun the enemy lines on the east bank. And from there, swiftly push through the village of Kantara. This will allow us to mount an assault on them.
We are losing objective Apples.
This position is under attack! Hold the line, lads!
Soldiers remain.
Enemy attacking! Hold your position!
We have lost objective Apples.
One of our objectives has been seized, lads!
Thank you. We have taken objective apples. Clear the sector from enemy presence. We have secured the sector. Final objective is within our reach.
You see him? One of their soldiers. Now!
and objective apples.
I salute you, men, for you have fought like lions and seen off this brutal foe. But let us not rest until we have finished them off for good. Let us after them, men, into the desert.
Once the British had secured the vital Suez Canal, they continued their pursuit of the Turks into the depths of the Sinai Desert. Here, the Ottoman army had built temporary but strong defences.
We pursued the Ottomans into the depths of the Sinai Desert, a place so vast that I feel insignificant, so timeless that I think of those who have come before us. This will truly be a battle from Roman times. Like them, our objectives are cities with mythical names, Jerusalem, Nazareth, Damascus. If the ruins around me could speak, they would warn us of ourselves.
We have taken objective butter.
Thank you.
cannons, we're going out!
Using objective butter. Thank you. Half of our forces remain. We have taken objective apples. Clear the sector from enemy presence. We have taken objective apples. Thank you.